I have students who would like to write more inclusive stories and accurately reflect the world that we live in, but they're kind of scared because maybe they don't know enough, they don't have the experience, and they don't want to offend people. And so, what is your advice to writers who want to write outside of their demographic, but they don't know where to start?
Yeah, it's a really important question, and I feel that. I feel it, and I think it's important to recognize that as a writer, they say, like, in rooms we say this all the time, like a writer should be able to write anything. Like you just should be able to like do it. But if you're writing a story about a very particular subject or a character and an identity that you aren't a part of, I do think it's important to A, ask yourself the question of, why am I writing this story? Like, am I the best person to write this? And if I'm not, or if I am, like, why me? I think I always ask the question, like, why this character? Why me? But at the end of the day, like, whiteness has become the norm, right? That's our default mode. And like, I can write a white character, but like, they can't write me. So I think it's about making sure that you're doing your research. You're finding people around you who can help you write this character if you have to do it, if you want to be. I think, a good example of this is like having diverse casting in terms of like an ensemble, right? If you're writing an ensemble show like The Bold Type, you have your white characters, your brown characters. So like in that space, you want to make sure you're representing all those people in the room. But if you're writing a movie by yourself and you're like, I want to make sure I'm being inclusive, then I think it's about just talking to people who are around you, having people around you who can maybe help you with that voice is helpful. And one like tip, don't ever try to like write dialogue in like black voice or like brown voice. I think that is when you completely lose people. And unless you like talk that way as a writer, like that's my biggest, and I do this a lot too. Like, some I find myself saying like the Persian characters have accents, and I'm like, why did I just write that? Why do the Persian people have accents? Like, just write normal, write as you would write any other person, and make sure that the storytelling is coming out in your writing and not so much like the description of your characters, if that makes sense, hopefully.